This is how I transformed the car from looking like this to looking like this. No, I'm just playing. That's two completely different cars. But go to the YouTube video on my profile to see how I really detail.